Atita!
Straight up. Those cats are folded under pressure.
We can take these fools with our eyes closed, man. Come on.
No doubt, but I don't want to diss them in front of their home crowd. I don't.
Hey, I got you. I got you.
You got lucky.
It's on.
Let's go!
What the hell are you
Let's
doing?
Go!
Man, I'm out.
The hell are you walking away for, man? Dang. I said we double up on these niggas, man.
No, this ain't our spot, D.
Yo, Spirit Crew don't know us, cuz they don't know what game we bring in. Period. More paper we take home.
Yo, did you see that cat? If he even thinks he's being hustled, that's paper. We're not gonna be allowed to spin.
Why are you acting all scared?
I'm not acting scared. I'm acting smart. You should try it.
Don't always got your back. Don't always have your back. Have me on this.
You know I got it, man, but I'm...
Well, you know what? If you ain't with it, just go home.
Like, you can do this without me, though.
For real, DJ. We ain't shit without your brother, man.
You know it's gonna get nasty!
I just don't want stuff to get out of hand and we get...
Yo, don't sweat it. You came too far to turn back now, baby boy. I want this.
You want this. I knew you was gonna say something. Like, you want this. That's all it's about. Typical DJ. It's not just about you. It's about all of us. We're a team.
Come on. Make noise. Come on. Well, this team about to double up on their asses.
Let's go. But right now, y'all ready to rip this? Let's get it. Come on, go on. Up in this bar. Let's go.
What's up?
Yes, man.
Yeah, man.
You gotta take Vaughn home. Mrs. Mongo tripping. I have your mom.
You get a beat.
I have your mom. Mrs.
Like
Williams ain't banging on me.
I got your mom like
she ain't banging on me.
Though.
Oh, that's what I'm saying.
Give my money.
I'm so glad to have you here, DJ.
See, now that you're in Atlanta, we're gonna have to get you a Hawks jersey or something.
Honey, nobody watches the Hawks. That's your uncle's way of saying welcome to Georgia. You'll get used to the humidity. You do just fine. You know that's where I met your uncle.
You guys went to Truth?
I did. Your uncle was working there. Come on, let me show you up to your room. This way. That's your bathroom over there, and this is your room. If you get tired of the campus food, you know you're more than welcome to spend your weekends here with us. Anytime. You know, whatever makes you comfortable.
Thanks.
DJ, I didn't get a chance to tell you at the funeral, but you know we loved him. I know how close you two were. I gotta run and show a house, so when I get back, I'll make us all some dinner. Honey, go ahead and help yourself to some apple pie. I know it's your favorite.
No, thanks. You know I had to call in a favor to get you into this school. Don't make me look bad.
Hey, please.
No, it's cool. I'm listening.
Good. Because the rules are very simple. There's three things you're going to have to deal with. First, you must keep your grades up at all times. Second, I'm in charge of your work-study program, but you will not be treated any differently, nor will you behave any differently than my other 26 employees.
And third?
On strike three, you out. Period. DJ.
Sit out here and act like I want to be here when I don't. This whole college boy thing is not for me, man.
You're the only thing your mama's got left. And there's no way in hell I'm gonna let you put my sisters through any more pain. So you better make this college boy thing work out. Can you appreciate that? Get your black ungrateful ass in a goddamn truck. What do I say, man? Get in the truck! Maybe she don't have a problem waking up early. Looks like he's just in time for registration.
Excuse me?
Yo, there's a girl right here saving my space.
Nice try. You have to wait in line just like everybody else.
You saw me standing in line right behind the sister with the fro.
Next. So what are you coming up to the camp?
It's a little early to tell, Mom. That's all. I'm not saying I hate it. I'm not quitting. Promised you I'd try. That's my word. I love you too. Okay. Bye.
Select few things of mine that are absolutely off limits, all right? My toothbrush, my toothpaste, my shaving cream, and my condoms. Magnums, of course. You know about the gold packs. Yeah. Oh, other than that, fine boy, anything else of mine, you're welcome to. Rich Brown.
DJ.
Nice to meet you, sir. Some Deltas having a little barbecue. I got some juice I can get you in.
I gotta work.
Classes ain't started yet.
I got a job.
Oh. Okay, I feel you. Which, you, never mind. All right, bro, in that case, I'll hold on.
Come in. Don't just stand there, man. Sit down.
It's your office?
Mm-hmm.
Awfully nice digs for somebody who cuts grass.
Oh, I don't cut grass. But you do.
You ever wonder where them trains be going?
They probably be going to Japan or something.
Japan?
Oh, they can't cross the water.
You going to college? Don't say that when you get out there.
I'm just playing with you, man. Listen, the key to success, going to school, what you do, you get a group of girls, you get them to do your homework. When they do your homework, you get A's.
How's it going, man?
Just standing.
Get in, man. I'll give you a ride back. Very same education as you, so don't pay them any mind.
Check it out.
Oh, that's old news, brother. I've been there, done that.
Never mind. I'm not mine. That's me, Rich. Goodness. Yo. DJ, right?
My new roommate, DJ. Oh. DJ's 1.0.
Good to meet you, brothers.
Now, betas, everybody got quiet like y'all can't get down.
What?
Are we the Pythons?
What the hell are they doing, man?
They're stomping the yard.
Yes.
Where are you from? Ladies are representing all day.
Smooth it out now!
Lucky and you know it, clap your hands! Ooh! Ha ha! Ooh! Ha ha! Ooh!
Ha ha! So I'm into it.
Ooh! Ha ha!
They the new!
They the what?
They the new!
They the what?
They the new!
They the what?
They the new!
Off me, dog.
Oh, you about to get your ass whooped.
Throw his ass to the wall.
Hey, man, can I get up here, man? Because I can't see. Nothing. Isn't that your boy, DJ?
Oh, gee. Listen, man. I don't know if you're crazy or stupid, but you got to keep it moving.
Hey, Zeke. When you're done playing with your bitch, we're going to show you what a real ass whooping look like.
Oh.
Line up, Muse. Muse, march!
Thank you.
Fighting with that girl in line.
Yeah, but it wasn't like that.
Hey, bro.
Hey, babe.
What's up, baby girl? I thought I told you to wait for me.
I know. I had to go to the library.
Who's your friend?
DJ.
DJ was just passing by.
Yeah, I remember you. You're the idiot that tried to break our step line.
Yeah, well, it seems like DJ has a thing with lines.
See those flags there? You don't mess with the Muse. And you don't mess with my girl.
I'm gonna bounce.
Either you come in first place, or you're not even in the game, player.
Oh, yo, guys. This is DJ. You know, Noel. This is Byron. This is Paul. It's Easy over there.
What's up?
Anyway.
Yo, don't get that camera on my face, man.
I was so rudely interrupted. Theta Nu Theta's gonna wipe the floor with you, gamma. How's that? Because I'm a joke.
Dude, why are you pledging Theta anyway? They tired.
They pull the women.
And they never win step championship.
So?
So?
What about history? What about tradition?
My damn head.
What about legacy?
Legacy of losing.
He's just saying that because his father was a thing.
Anyway, DJ, please ignore the ignorance. Brother, what you need to do is roll with us to the Rep Your City Blast tonight.
Roll with us to the Rep?
What the thing was folks at SBL show some love. Y'all know how we do it every week at the Phoenix. Give us love, Miami. Folks in the building, y'all show some love. Get up for the A hometown people. Where you at? Turn the A. I see you, Jamaica. Do your thing, bro. What's that for the lovely ladies in blue and white? I see you.
What's up, sir?
What's up?
You good, man?
Oh, damn, Rich, you hanging with a freshman now?
What? Oh, no, this is my roommate. This is DJ. DJ Grant.
That's nice. But see, this section is for upperclassmen. You know what we call freshmen? We call them bootlickers. That's all they good for.
You know what we call guys like you where I'm from?
No, what?
Pretenders.
Well, you're gonna wish I was pretending when
I... know me, cuz.
Okay, yeah. And on that note, we gonna go to the bar.
Y'all have a good night.
Why are you so sensitive, dog? Just a little freshman hazing, man. We all have to go through it.
And straight up, that dude is whack, man.
Well, maybe. But he's Zeke's prodigy. Who the hell is Zeke?
He's ahead of Mu Gamma. 7-time national step champ.
And your boy Grant, he's next in line to take the throne. So this shit.
Man, y'all killing me with all that.
Every week, you know how we do in the Phoenix. Go to the dance floor, rep your city, wherever you're from. It's about that time. We got NYC, obviously.
Come on.
think you were coming.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, come on, babe. Don't play at being jealous.
I'm not playing at anything.
It was just a show.
Well, I didn't like it.
It's not like I was doing it for real. I was just adding a little flavor. Now, you keep yourself looking this fine, you ain't never got to worry.
Excuse me?
Hey, yo, Brent, where you at? Your city needs you.
Why don't you sit down with your girls, have another drink on me, and watch your man do his thing?
He's just being a man. Remember, there isn't a single woman in here that wouldn't kill to be with him. Don't make it easy on them.
No, you don't deserve that.
It's not that big of a deal.
Didn't I tell you to keep your distance from my girl?
See now? Thought you was just pretending again.
New York City, where you at? Raptor City, it's your turn.
Grant, they need you on the floor.
When I'm done, you better be gone. Bootlicker.
I can take care of myself.
No, you can't.
No, really. Grant is not someone you want to mess with.
Well, somebody's gonna have to bring him down a notch.
What the hell is this gonna do?
What's this? Looks like we got a new addition added to the mix. Hey, yo, kid, what city you represent?
I ain't repping nothing, just me.
The brothers all of us have been waiting for.
Talk to you like that.
Let's just drop
well,
it, guys.
No. What did you say? I said somebody gonna have to teach you how to talk to a woman, man.
You gonna show me?
I already schooled you once tonight, homeboy. How many lessons you wanna learn?
Oh, what, you think you funny, nigga?
Nah. She clearly does.
What? No, Grant.
Come on, babe.
Stop.
Stop. Let's
go.
You stay out of this.
Just chill.
Grant.
Come on, man. You know I ain't got nothing against you, but I told you already, dog. This is my roommate, man.
You do what you gotta do. But you know, I thought you was gonna pledge with Gamma.
I was good.
Well, I guess you can kiss all that goodbye now.
I'm a bounce.
We got unfinished business, bootlicker.
Indeed.
Come on, let's go.
I got myself here and get myself home. Maya, you take me home?
Ahem.
Chill out, man.
It's a friendly visit. I'm Zeke, president of Mu Gamma Xi. You know Grant. We saw you at the Phoenix, and we were impressed. Ain't that right, Grant?
Yeah.
I got work to do, man.
Whoa! Wolves!
Y'all heard the man. Get busy. Now that you got time on your hands, let's talk. Look, I brought Grant with me just to show you that we don't have any hard feelings. And you're a straight-up guy. I like that. You're working your way through college. I mean, that's admirable, but this whole gardening thing can't be getting you no play with the ladies, man. I mean,
never had any problems in that area.
Okay. Now go straight to the point. Mu Gamma Xi has the strongest alumni network, period. One phone call from us when you graduate, and you got a high-paying job just like that.
So you want me to join your frat?
Man, step on a line.
I don't step, man. I battle.
It's a difference.
Pussies. Step.
You should think about what you say before you say it.
Wolves! That's enough. Let's let Mr. DJ get back to his gardening.
You were right.
I told you.
I'm telling you, Sly, you didn't see this dude punk Grant.
Look, I'm sure he's a cool dude. I just don't think he's theta material.
You mean he's too ghetto?
I don't care where he's from. I just don't think he got here based on his SAT.
Okay, fine. So he's not the archetype of a theta.
But what we've got a lot of other pledges to consider who have far more impressive resumes.
Thank you. But are they going to help us win nationals?
Okay. Okay, so that's what this is about.
Well, what do you think? Aren't you sick of living in Mu Gamma's shadow?
I'm sorry. You mind if I join you?
Suit yourself.
I'm here to talk to you about Theta Nu Theta.
You're kidding, right?
No.
What about it?
Some of the members of my pledge committee, they feel you'd be an asset to the house.
Nah.
You Gamma's murdered y'all asses for the last 7 years, and you're here because you think I can help change all that.
You know, you're real cocky for a brother that's got one trick.
Please, spare me, man.
Spare you fine. There's a screening process. All applicants go through it. You want to apply? That's up to you.
Funny, because Mu Gamma come in here offering me a sweet deal, and the best you can come up with is I can apply.
If a sweet deal is really what you're looking for, Theta ain't for you. A fraternity, and that's a brotherhood of men who forge a lifetime bond. Okay, once you are a Theta, you will always and forever be a Theta. And you can go out of here, you can leave Truth, as a young, educated brother from the hood. And homie, that's great. But if you pledge Theta, you're gonna get that same education, and you'll become a member of our lifetime brotherhood.
I didn't mean to scare you, my bad.
What? Oh, it's the dance thug from the club.
So can we move on from that?
Move on to what?
I don't know. You getting to know me?
I have a boyfriend.
So what's up with this Grant guy? What is he, like a professional student?
Grant is in a 6-year law program, and his father's a partner with a Wall Street firm, so when he graduates...
You know what's funny? Because I didn't take you as the type of girl that could be bought.
Bought? Bought.
But I didn't mean bought like that. But I didn't mean bought like that. Listen.
What?
Let's just start over.
Start what over?
Have lunch with me.
I'm tutoring.
Tutor what? What do you tutor?
Yeah.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for a tutor.
Okay. What subject?
What subject does April Palmer tutor?
History.
History it is.
How'd you pull this off?
What? Do you think I set this up?
Well, it's an awful big coincidence, don't you think?
You take me for some kind of stalker? Like, I'm gonna work that hard to get your attention. I mean, you're fine, but you ain't all that. You know what I'm saying? Did I set this up? Can I use your pen?
Yeah. Good.
So where do we start?
You can start by moving over there.
Really?
No, there is. It works better if we can sit across from each other.
All right.
This is going to be good reading material for you. Time to go. Thank God I'm starving.
So let's go eat.
I can't.
Why?
You know why. Why are you staring at me?
Okay. I'll make you a deal. Ask me any question from the history lesson, I get it right, we go eat.
Okay. What was the difference between the Republicans and the Democrats' political response to the Great Depression of the 1930s? Some other time, maybe.
But by political response, were you referring to the Republicans' belief that the marketplace would correct itself as opposed to the New Deal laid out by the Democrats? Except the way you phrased it. I'll get my uncle's truck. I'll drive.
So I heard the Mugamas are trying to recruit you. So are you gonna pledge?
Probably not. I don't want to step.
Being in a fraternity is about a lot more than just stepping.
Oh, you sound just like them.
You should go check out Heritage Hall.
What's that?
See for yourself. Oh, it's right up here on the right.
Yourself know about a place like this.
There's a lot of things about me you don't know.
I'm not mad at all.
Really?
No.
You want to sit down?
No.
Thank you.
Big Brother Zeus! Pledges, unmask yourself. Pledges, mute, gamma, creep.
The year of completion, the man of distinction. 1932 was the year our fathers founded me. Camaraderie of faith, we are the wolfpack of brotherhood. Fangs of power, fur of protection, howl of pride.
Yourself.
Showtime!
Pledge Knucklehead, please introduce yourself.
Back some bitch, ain't it?
I'll see you at Nationals.
Yes, you will.
M.U.
Just make sure it's coming from the dean's office. Stuart, something's just come up. I'll have to get back to you. No problem.
You don't have to get up the phone.
Don't be silly. How's my baby?
I'm doing good.
I heard that you've been spending time with this young man, DJ.
Oh, you heard. So what did Grant call you?
We spoke
briefly. You know what, Dad? Ever since you've introduced me to Grant, he's all you talk about. Grant's gonna be a perfect provider, and oh, Grant's going to the top, and Grant just thinks the world of you. You know what? How about maybe you and Grant hook up and leave me the hell out of it?
Watch your tongue, young lady.
This is ridiculous. I gotta go, Dad.
Talk, I'm here.
Thanks.
Hi.
Congratulations. Why didn't you tell me you pledged?
Maybe I wanted to surprise you.
As if I didn't already know. What?
Like your earrings. They're nice. I know, right?
Yeah. You noticed them?
I notice everything about you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So what's my favorite color?
Well, you always wear green eyeshadow. Your favorite ring has green in it. And I'm gonna bet your car is green. Right?
We should probably get started.
Yeah.
Countdown, fellas. For the next 6 weeks, we prepare for the step show. Now, since we don't have a lot of time, the other team members and I will take you through the basics and break it down for you. Now, some of you may think you know what stepping is. Keep going. But I assure you, I'll tell you have stepped with Theta New Theta. You just don't. One more time. It's going to be a long day, fellas.
Come on, Theta.
I will do my part, but I need you to promise to do yours. From this moment forward, I will be your step master.
Come on.
I teach, you learn.
Let's go. Come on.
I'd like to see a dessert menu, please. So how was your dinner?
It's good.
Good. Hey, Bull, there's been something I've been wanting to talk to you about. It belonged to my grandmother.
It's beautiful.
Try it on.
Grant, what's my favorite color?
Red, why? No, no, no. Blue. What's this about?
I don't know.
Please tell me this has nothing to do with that kid.
I'm sorry.
If you don't come to your senses and quick, you are going to lose out on me.
I really can't believe you just said that.
You are spoiled and ungrateful, and I am taking you home.
You know what? Don't bother. Oh. My favorite color is green. Asshole.
T-H-E-T-A! What you doing, fellas?
Can I ask a stupid question?
Better than anyone I know.
What? I just wanted to know why we stepping in the empty pool.
Well, it was so we could keep our moves a secret. But who would want them? You know, let's pick this back up tomorrow at 8 in the morning.
8?
You got a problem with 8? Let's make it 7.
Go home, go water, go home, go home, go
100. Dr. Steel, but you can call me Ebonic. Take the wrong turn and get your roof stomped out. Old school band doors open, me and my crew. The stoners, we get high like Shaggy from Scooby Doo. I'm whiskey and I'm pit. I ain't got no patience pimping. I'm a couple of tacos short of a combination. Get on your head like a shower from the gravel with a scallop. We'll be going south. We can't swivel, go metal flower. Want the fast water, fast float, $6 an hour.
Are they putting this in the show?
I don't think so. You know Sylvester. He doesn't like anything street in his routines.
Good. For us.
I haven't slept all night.
What have you been doing?
Thinking.
What are you thinking?
I think I want to come in.
Check this out. Nice ride. I'll see you guys later.
Pick it up first thing in the morning. If any of you have any conflicts with your class schedules, let me know. Pro fights.
We have been going strong for over 2 weeks now, and we still suck.
We got 4 weeks left.
It's easy for you to say. You can do this stuff in your sleep.
The problem is these lame-ass steps they got us doing, man.
So what you saying?
I'm saying instead of us trying to fit step, we gotta make step fit our natural rhythm.
Here.
Man, that's nice.
We're gonna try doing something like that. All right, we're gonna try something. We're gonna try something.
I ain't do that.
Just right on the beat. We just hit it real quick. We go. Boom, ka, ka, ka. Throw it in gear. We come here. Boom, 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 boom,
boom. Purple vomit. I keep it 100. Black steel, but you can call me Ebonic. Black shows going nutty, dumbing out. Take the wrong turn and get your roof stomped out. Old school band doors open, me and my crew. The stoners, we get high like Shaggy from Scooby Doo. I'm whiskey and I'm pit. I ain't got no patience pimping. I'm a couple.
What the hell was that?
Man, the steps you taught us was play, man. You can't expect us to beat the Muse with that, and you know it. Just trying to give us something fresh.
Are we doing a step show? Or are we doing a rap video?
It's a new day, man. I mean, I ain't signed on to be no loser. No,
losing. It's a state of mind.
What? No disrespect, my brother, but this frat has been living in that state for the last 7 years, man.
Only reason you're holding on to all that talk about tradition is because you cannot keep up with the present.
I make you bet. You go and you get your line brothers together, and I'll get my guys, and we'll throw down.
You're on.
Tomorrow night, at the Phoenix.
You sure about this, man?
Yeah, man, I got you.
All right, y'all. We got the brothers from the TNT Step Team in the house. Y'all know what it is. It's an age-old battle. Old school versus new school. Here comes the Neo right?
Watch the kill, mutilation. Your body is a gun. Blood is scarlet, protoplasm is cell. Hello, slow, but no halo. Dragon of hell, stay low key. Praise, hello, others, mellow deep. The blade, way, shallow, dead.
Time for the pro fight to counter. When I was still in the jungle, swinging that D. Oh, yeah, uh-oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. They're doing the wheelness, they're bringing the wheel stepping into the mix. Okay, what you got, new school? Let me see you bring it. Hold on, what's happening with this kid? What's he doing? Oh, nah, that's not gonna fly, Phoenix. Y'all know the rules, group against group.
The pro fights, if they the new theta, want to show these Neos how it's done.
What?
Pro fights step together now.
Next time you're gonna show off, do it on your own time and save us all the practice that you put us through. I mean, we hardly did any stepping.
Well, you know we should have won that. It was a slanted crowd. Come on.
Yeah. It ain't always about you, dog. We're a team. Come on, man.
It's not just about you, it's about all of us. We're a team.
What's up?
I owe all you guys an apology. I just want to be part of the team.
Good. Because, I'm gonna need you to teach all of us some of your moves if we're gonna have any kind of shot at nationals.
Thank you.
Davis, Davis, we rep the Davis. Davis, Davis, we rep the Davis. Davis, Davis, we rep the who, 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 who.
You work.
I'm done.
The last album, one more chapter to read.
Remember you wanted me to check up on DJ? Well, meet Mr. Darnell James Williams. Youth slain in brawl. Brother and three other youths charged with assault.
All right, come on. I'll take you to a place that makes the best fried chicken in Atlanta.
With a record like that, you would think the boy would keep a low profile around here.
Everyone knows that Daryl's fries the best chicken in all of Georgia.
20 bills if this ain't the best fried chicken you've ever had.
20 bills?
20 bills.
So basically, your brother's a criminal. What a shame.
You're on.
I gotta run in and get something real quick. It'll just take a second.
Mm-hmm. She can come in. Just trust me, come on.
Hello? It's me.
Oh, hey there.
Hey, Unc. This is, my friend April.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Babe, is that you?
Yes, it is Sunday, right?
Just in time. And who is this lovely lady?
April.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you're hungry.
You set your watch, Mama, on Jackie's Sunday Night Fried Chicken.
Those are the most beautiful tulips.
Thank you, baby. They are my favorite. Make brings them for me every Sunday since the day we're engaged. Isn't that sweet?
You didn't know.
See, see what you saw?
I messed up your life.
Yes, you do.
Mess up all the time.
Listen, guys, there's plenty more, so don't be shy.
Yeah, because this is the best chicken I've had.
Come on, thank you.
Your cooking actually reminds me of my mom.
Oh.
She must be a damn good cook.
She was a good cook. And she passed away 5 years ago.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it was tough, but, you know, me and my dad are real close.
Her dad's the provost.
Capitan.
Yep.
You Palmer's daughter?
Yeah.
Auntie, when are you going to teach me how to make this fried chicken?
Not going to do it, sweetheart.
Why?
Because then I will never see you on Sunday anymore. And I need to see my boy every Sunday.
Yes, come in. Mr. Darnell James Williams, you're wanted in the dean's office.
According to the information provided to us, you were charged with and convicted of aggravated assault in a brawl that resulted in the death of your brother. Is this correct?
I was trying to protect him. Thing is,
If I had told you the truth about my conviction, I wouldn't be here anyway. So either way, I was screwed from the get-go. So I guess the only thing left to say is that since I've been here, I've become a better person.
It is the decision of this committee to suspend you for the remainder of the year. I'm sorry, Mr. Williams.
How can they do that?
Hello? Yeah, this is him. When? Yeah, I'll be there.
D, what's going on? D!
Come in.
Excuse me, Dr. Palmer. DJ Williams.
Have a seat, Mr. Williams. The Ethics Committee reports to my office, but I seldom interfere with their decisions. I have the authority to have you reinstated.
So what's the catch?
This thing you have going with my daughter, it ends now.
What does that have to do?
Look, you little shit. My daughter is not some shorty for you to mess with. She's a woman with a bright and promising future, and I'm not gonna have you come here and take advantage of her.
Excuse me?
Am I not getting through to you? If you don't agree to stop seeing my daughter, you can kiss your education goodbye. And you'll end up just like your uncle, cutting grass for a living. Now, how long do you think April will go out with you then?
Well, with all due respect, sir, it's her decision, not yours. Have a good day.
Three days before the Nationals. Are you sure there's nothing we can do to help change Dr. Palmer's mind?
He's one of them.
Palmer's a Mu Gamma?
That's right.
Damn. We are screwed.
You guys are unbelievable, man. You guys will be leaving here in 4 years with your fancy job offers in your pockets. It's my ass getting kicked to the curb, man. This is my life that's messed up. It's not about no damn Nationals.
Did he tell you his criminal record?
What criminal record?
And I suppose he hasn't told you that he's been brought up before the Ethics Committee for lying on his scholarship application.
What are you talking about?
just about to call you.
So it's true.
What do you want me to say to you, April?
I believed in you. Why wouldn't you just tell me?
I got arrested because I was fighting and my brother got killed. It wasn't my fault. The only reason I got convicted was because I had a public defender who couldn't even remember my name.
Then why are you leaving?
Good question. Why don't you go ask your father? And he would have given me back my scholarship had I agreed to break up with her.
And you said no?
I was gonna let him play me.
It was my fault.
I don't get it.
I dated Will Palmer back at Truth. My junior and most of my senior year until I met your uncle.
Stole his girl?
No, it's not that simple.
I wish you would have told me that before I blew up in my face.
What's up, world? This is Sway with MTV News coming to you live from Atlanta for the 17th annual Step Show Championships. Atlanta Arena will be overflowing as thousands of fans have gathered from far and wide for the competition. Hundreds of applications poured in, but only 25 teams were chosen from universities from all across the country to compete in the ultimate showdown. This year, defending champions New Gamma Zai go for their unprecedented 8th title in a row. Is there anybody that can stop these guys?
7-year
chance. 8
is on the way, baby.
7-year, 8 is on the way. Hey, Thanks, turn it. Get over here. Come on, fellas, I know what you're thinking. But you're wrong. Come on, we can still win this thing. Okay, now, I've been watching you. And I can promise you, we are not the same Thetas that we were 6 weeks ago.
You ain't never seen 7 like this before. So get ready, it's about to go down. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. Fade on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hello, William. It's been a long time, Jackie.
William, how could you?
Look, if this is about
DJ told us about the deal that you offered him.
All I'm trying to do is make sure my daughter doesn't make the same mistake you made.
I didn't make a mistake, William.
Do you know how different your life would be if you...
If I would have married you. William, I have a really good life.
Well, it's not good enough for my daughter.
Shouldn't that be my choice? Dad, if you think me being with Grant is what's best for me, you don't even really know me.
Baby, you are all I have left.
But you just lost that.
Look, sweetheart, don't say that.
Just stop it! I know I can forgive you for this one day, but I really can't imagine when.
Just give me a chance to fix things.
Round. Only 4 teams are chosen to go to the finals. These 4 teams will compete for the $40,000 grand prize to use for the community service project of their choice. And let's not forget bragging rights for the year.
Let the elimination round begin!
sure. Go on, one second. DJ, would you come down? I know about the offer that my dad made.
All you had to do was talk to me.
I know.
You stayed in L.A. Everything I touch gets screwed up. My brother's dead, and that's on me.
DJ. That's not true.
No, if it wasn't for me, he'd be here, too. Teron would be here.
Let it go. Just let it go. Okay. I love you. My dad overturned the committee's decision. He'd much rather put up with you in my life than lose me in his.
But I don't know if that's for me.
But I thought this was your dream.
This was my brother's dream. He was supposed to be this, not me.
And then do it for your brother. Do it for Teron.
The elimination rounds are over and only the finalists remain. This is the last chance for these teams to let out all the stops.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory, forever.
Amen.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the defending champions, the unstoppable brothers of Mu Gamma Zi.
Give it to me one time!
Because I think the crowd out there is really feeling us.
Man, what's it to you, dog? Why don't you mind your own business?
Let's go.
All right.
You're suspended.
Seems like your man, Dr. Palmer, changed his mind.
Oh. You're not gonna matter. You never did.
Come on, Muse. Where my Muse at?
Hey, Muse. So this is for real? You back?
Hey, the news.
You're on.
Right, huddle up, huddle up, huddle up.
Okay, now we are TNT. That's one of the most powerful explosives known to man. And that's what we are. That's what you are. That's what you are. That's damn sure what you are. And that is what we have always been. Okay, so tonight, can we be explosive?
Yeah!
No, no. Can we be better than we ever have been?
Yeah!
Because we are repping that data. 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 Data.
have a tie. I know what you all are thinking, but the judges will not let this end in a tie. I'm going to stay here live until we have a definitive winner.
Alpha Tau chapter of New Gamma Psi. And Beta Delta chapter of Beta Nu Theta.
We're gonna need you to bring this home for us. You waited for 4 years for this moment, man. You need to be the one leading us out there. I'm not doing
it. It's not about you, okay? It's not about me. It's about the whole team.
Come on. Looks like DJ's gonna lead them.
I knew they was gonna do this.
Don't worry, I've been studying his every move. It'll be like taking candy from a baby.
All right. All you.
Like this before. This is crazy.
You never die. You never die. You never die.
You never die. Give me that beat one time.
Your name is, oh yeah, that pretty girl, tell me where you headed, can I walk with you, girl, you got that look in your eyes that look like it give your boy here a good old time, and I'm on it, girl, that's right, I'm on it, girl, see, this is the first time I had a girl whose looks had me on fire, I'm really trying to get to know you better, girl, you ain't gotta act like you're shy,
cause we gon' do something is gon' get done,
and we gon' get
crunk,
and have a lot of
she's wearing her hair, she
brookin'
in me. She talking that talk just like I like it. She keeps it on and poppin'. Shorty keep it on and poppin'. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
Shorty, shorty, the way you're wearing that top, got your boys all right. Ain't no mistaking when I'm
faking.
You got me open and waiting
and poppin'. You keep me on and poppin'. Let me tell you, yeah. I'm trying to keep my swagger, but you're about to have me, girl. Jump through about four or five hoops of ooh, baby. Let's take it to the hood so the people can see it, girl. Oh, yes, you're mean and vicious the way you're switching. Now I say, this is the first time I had a girl whose looks set me on fire.
I'm really trying to get to know you better, girl. You ain't gotta act like you're shy.
Cause we gon' do something is gon' get done. And we gon' get
crunk
and have a lot of
fun. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
She wearing her hat, she working in me. She talking that talk just la la like I like it. She keep it on and
poppin'. Shawty keep it on and poppin'. Ooh, yeah.
Shawty, shawty. Got your boy so hot, ain't no mistaken plan. I'm faking, you got me open and waiting.
And poppin', you keep me young and poppin'. Ooh,
shawty, shawty.
Ooh,
the way you wear that top. Got your boy so hot, ain't no mistaken plan. I'm faking, you got me open and waiting.
And poppin', yeah. So they got me poppin', yeah. You make me feel like a winner, girl, I wanna stay. Let me put my hands around your waist while the background sings.